Chris McPhail from 3 Point Real Estate, but I'm coming to you today on behalf of the Active 2030 Club of Sacramento, number one, and on behalf of the Barn Cafe. In a minute, we're going to take you inside. We're going to introduce you to Tom and Tina, who are the owners of this place. But number one, I want to thank Tom and Tina McDaniel and the Barn Cafe. We're going to go surprise them, interview them, show you their food, show you their place. I hope you'll come out and join them at their establishment. It's absolutely fantastic. All right, thanks, guys. Restaurant here in rural Elk Grove. Most people call it Sheldon. I call it downtown Wilton because for me this is like coming downtown from where I live. But I wanted to introduce them, tell them a little bit about their business. They totally saved the 2030 Club a couple weeks ago when we were putting on a fundraiser for the youth of Sacramento. We needed a spot. They came through in the biggest of ways, totally genuine, serving the community, and we wanted to do a little something in return. So we want to tell everybody about their food, their business, and what they offer here. So Tom, tell us about those ribs you got going on the barbecue outside.
Just saying those ribs smoked to perfection.
Yep. When are you going to be serving those bad boys?
We serve them every day after 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
Okay, so 4 o'clock dinner, St. Louis ribs. I know you're telling me about you have the best brisket in town, right?
Yes, sir. Also 4 o'clock in the afternoon, every day.
Every day, brisket here. Yep. Tina. The room you have back there is fantastic. Alex is going to get a shot of it. What can people come here for? Parties, events? Tell us what you can come.
Any kind of party, event, meeting that you've got scheduled, and we're there. Baby showers, bridal showers, weddings, funerals, meetings, cool. You name it, it's there.
All right.
Fundraisers.
Well, we're right near the corner of Wilton Road and Grantline. You've met Tom and Tina. Show them some hospitality. Come on out here, enjoy a meal. Take them up on the offer to host an event. You won't be disappointed. Thanks, guys.